the rock and roll madman. Last time we were with these two, my partner Rick Wiseman was flagrantly attacked by Jesse.
Rick Wiseman.
All right, we're here with the rock and roll madman, undisputed light heavyweight champion of the world.
Number one.
Don't you get it in, boy. They say you're going down. I gotta tell you, I agree with them.
Hey, Mr. Breeze, he doesn't know what I'm like. Yeah!
Ah! Oh!
Oh!
Tell
him.
Let me tell you, nobody's going down to my opponent. I've been a champion for 3 years, and I ain't about to give it up now.
Here later tonight to do play-by-play with me, but I gotta tell you something, Mr. Breeze. He refuses to step into the squared circle again with you two until you offer up a public apology.
We don't apologize to nobody. Only thing he shouldn't have done was question the greatness of the world light heavyweight champion. See, we have a relationship, me and Mr. Salica. I take care of the business end, seek out the opponents, and he destroys them. One, two, three.
Seek and destroy. It's done just like that. And tonight, Lord Zoltan, you should have joined me and rejoin my forces and continued our tag team greatness, but instead you're letting these idiotic fans rule your mind. And it's going to cost you deadly tonight at the Valleydale.
Zoltan, we've talked with him earlier today, and he says there is no possible way that you can take him down. He says you and Mr. Breeze are absolutely nothing but a bunch of hippie punks that have no business being in the wrestling game whatsoever.
Hey, we don't drink. The madman works out every day. Zoltan comes from Bourbon Street, as everybody knows, a drunk town, so we don't worry about it.
He said all there is to say. He's a drunk. We're athletes. It's that simple.
We'll see what happens tonight in the ring at the Valleydale Ballroom for WrestleRock 92. I'm here with the world light heavyweight champion, Jesse Salica, and his manager, the rock and roll madman, Mr. Breeze. I got to tell you, they've got a very tough match coming up tonight against the sorcerer, Zoltan. Zoltan says he's going to be crushing you, Salica. Breeze, can we get a comment about that?
Seek and destroy, pal. That's what it is. Seek and destroy. Jesse, the madman, Salica, against some drunk bum from Bourbon Street. This man is a hand-picked, feather-dusted, all right, good-looking child here, and he don't have to worry about nothing.
Anything from you, Mr. Salica?
Mr. Breeze said it all. He seeks him, I destroy him. Your soul will pay, Zoltan.
We'd like to remind you that WrestleRock 92 is the first of a series of